What is going on, guys? Squared Muffin or Cassidy here, and today I am back with some more Spec Ops The Line playthrough. We have fixed our audio issues, so we should be all good. There should be no feedback coming from my monitor, and yeah, this should go much better than the first time did. Yeah. So we'll see how this playthrough goes compared to the first one. Should be good. And again, if you guys like this video, make sure you leave a like. Make sure you comment down below what I can do to help improve. And make sure you share the video around and click the bell if you want to be notified about me. Yeah. So this game is pretty loud. It is. I've tried to turn the volume down as much as I can, but it is playing it at like fully. Oh god, I just have no ammo. Okay, I'm out. Come on. Yeah, I've read up about this this game. Apparently it has a lot of like issues concerning like what countries do in these places, and it brings up like some relevant issues, you know, if that makes sense. I hope that makes sense. So it sort of targets the heartstrings. Hopefully this isn't too loud for you guys. This is extremely loud for me, like extremely loud. And I've turned the volume all the way down, but it just doesn't matter. Ow. Get down from there, boy. Alright, you two. Get down. Is there something else I'm supposed to be doing right now? No. Okay, we're all good. I need to get some more ammo for this.
I don't think so.
So, yeah, let's just take this. Hopefully that'll be better for us. No, I don't need a pistol. Oh, something's going on.
Adam, door, now!
Shit, Walker, this room's gonna blow!
Go, get there, boy. Get there, mate. Get there. Oh, no, I've just gone the wrong way. Please don't kill me. 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 Please, 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 please. Oh my god, that was so lucky. I know that was probably timed so that you couldn't actually die from it, but you
know. Let's keep moving. We need to find an exit.
Yeah, quite a pretty close showbot. How do we? That's how you crouch.
Anyone else feel like we should try talking to these guys?
That's how you hit. That's reload. Change weapon. Oh, thank you. And vault.
Lugo's right. Best we can do is get out of here and find the 33rd.
Maybe they're not that bad though.
Tear them apart.
Okay. Shoot first, questions later. Got it.
We find Conrad, he'll answer our questions.
Okay. This is setting me up for a fight right now.
Quick, hide.
Oh.
Dropping C4? What were you thinking?
They were dug in, sir. We didn't have many options.
You're lucky this whole place didn't collapse.
Oops, sorry. I'll try to be quiet during the cutscenes.
The one we took from the plane. Downstairs, sir. Is he being guarded?
At all times.
Good. I think I'll go say hi.
Agent Custody. Wait.
What?
He won't talk, sir.
He'll talk to me.
Walker, that guy was American.
Yeah, I noticed.
My name's Walker.
Why are the locals taking orders from the American? And why has he got a hard-on for the 33rd?
Idea.
Shit.
Ask him yourself.
They're still alive. Take care of them.
Well, that was stupid. You could have just hid behind that wall the whole time. But no. Dead. Dead.
I'm reloading!
I'm reloading! Somebody, listen to me. I'm reloading. Oh, I kind of want that shotgun. Oh, God. Oh god. Where's that coming from? Did you say they're dropping from the roof? Oh god, I made a bad decision. Where even are they? Okay, they are on the roof. Dead. Okay, let's not be stupid about this. Dead. Come on, show yourself. Oh, that is a turret. That is a turret. How are we meant to take this turret out? Oh god.
He's done!
Shoot out the window! Fucking Christ, that's a lot of guys!
Oh god. Oh god. How do I get rid of this?
Okay.
Help. Oh, I didn't want to do that. I did not want to do that. I told you, game, don't make me do that again. I told you not to make me do that again. Saying that dude doesn't exist.
Enemy on the move.
Okay.
Take him down.
Engaging the enemy.
Okay. I don't know how to throw grenades again.
Hostile with a shotgun coming our way.
He didn't get very far. It's because he's using the shotgun in the wrong position, eh? If you want to use a shotgun, you gotta do this.
Everybody outside!
Oh.
I can't shout orders over that storm, so watch yourself.
He's got a moving target! Got it.
Nailed it. Why do I keep doing that? It just pops up. It just sneaks up on me. Game, why do you keep sneaking up on me?
Get outside!
We need to get back inside! We can't go back!
Oh god. Did one of our guys just die? I swear to God, one of our guys just died. Come on. Hurry up, Lugo. Get us inside. Double kill. Double kill. Triple kill. I'm inside. Did I win? Oh, yeah, I would love to do that.
Hey, don't get too relaxed. We're not stopping. Every minute we waste could be the difference.
Do we have to wrap a baffle down there?
I'm alive, we're going home in a bag. We got tracks leading to the elevator shaft.
Yep.
Let's see what's down the rabbit hole.
Let's go down the shaft. Rapple dapple! Yeah, that's right. Go down that shaft. Ooh, you like that. You like that, big boy. Ooh, you do.
Let's be careful, gentlemen.
Hold on, guys.
We're not alone.
Alright. Alright.
Smell that? Someone's definitely been living down here.
Yep.
Call it survival. Probably been this way since the first storms hit.
You're cool, bro. I don't know. Drop down into the poop tunnel. No, please don't. What? Satan? Are we in hell? Are we in Satan's domain? Satan, show yourself. Show yourself. I'll love you. Crystal meth?
I'm in the wrong line of work.
You are, bro.
Quiet.
Yeah, shut up, Lego. But seriously, though, why is there so many candles? Is that, like, to represent dead? Like, the dead people? I'm not really sure, so... Don't call me stupid if I don't know. Ooh. Ooh.
Soldiers were massive. Nah. Look how they're lined up. This was an execution.
Oh.
It's like the Kabul death squads. Shit.
Ooh.
Yeah.
That is not nice. Put them all in a line and mowed them down. Shut up and stay quiet. Oh.
We're gonna combat this until you tell me what I want to know. How many soldiers are stationed at the water depot?
7.
33rd's on their way here right now.
Damn, why don't they just kill him?
The 33rd lost their balls the day they went rogue.
Kill him.
Fuck you. Dubai would be at peace if you hadn't stirred up the locals. Got him killing soldiers again. Did you really think we weren't gonna fight back?
We hoped you would. The CIA doesn't start when you can't finish.
I'm Now's the time to prove it, because I'm not telling you shit.
No!
What the hell?
Hold your fire!
Oh.
Lower your weapon.
I look stupid to you?
No. That's why you're gonna point that pistol somewhere else.
Lower your weapon. I'll lower mine.
Not gonna happen.
Do I get
you got
to
a
choose?
Name?
McPherson. First Lieutenant. You?
Walker. Captain. We found your friend at the plane. He told us where to find you.
Really? Where's he at?
He didn't make it.
Why am I not surprised?
So what? You think we killed him?
I didn't say that.
You're not saying much of anything, Lieutenant.
Article 4, Captain. You gotta speak to my commander.
Well, where's he at?
By now, I'd imagine he's just downstairs.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Do you wanna stop moving, bud?
I'll go get him.
I can't shoot him. He's not coming back, let's just be honest. Damn, we missed him. So, this dude is just dead. Like, we meet him, and then straight up, dead.
It's just what we needed.
Okay.
Why? I'm not about to shoot a U.S. soldier, Luco.
I am. Rapple dapple! This is fun. Find the 33rd. Oh, what is going on? So,
God damn.
Why is this guy... Why did he kill him? Like, I guess because he was beating the crap out of him, but...
Yeah, but killing U.S. soldiers isn't...
Huh. So was that dude a bad guy, or was that dude a good guy?
Contact! He's coming out of cover!
I'm so confused. Get down.
Target of soldiers. Our own guys.
It was self-defense.
Make me feel
it better. It's not
supposed. What is going on? Why are they trying to kill us if we're part of their team? Like, that doesn't make sense. Oh, I like this a lot. That is so weird and confusing.
Y'all stand back.
I'm gonna keep the AK because it has more ammo.
We got daylight up ahead.
That's our exit. Follow it.
Yeah, sick. It's hard to find ammo in this place, so, you know, we need it. What? What is going on?
They will kill us if we don't! Now open fire!
I don't think I was supposed to just run out in front of them. So confused. So confused. Why are we killing each other? We're on the same team. Oh, I just killed myself. What have I managed to do just there? That honestly is one of the stupidest things that I have ever done in my entire life. I threw a flashbang at the wall whilst a grenade was right next to me. You know, in my head, I was going to throw the flashbang and run away from the grenade, but instead, I threw the flashbang at myself and caused myself to run into the grenade, because I'm a genius, and that is what geniuses do. You know, we gotta make more of a problem out of a situation that doesn't need a problem. Okay, hold up. No. Okay. Yeah. Okay, so I thought I thought that Vault it. Oh god. Get in. Get back in there. I can't get back in there. I'm so dead. I can't. What am I supposed to do here? Ow. 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 Ouchie. Ouchie.
Reloading!
Ouchie. Get under the cover! Get under... What are you... You are a spastic. You tried to hit the wall when I told you to duck into the... I am so infuriated right now. I have died twice right now. And... Why would you try to hit the wall when I was pressing A for you to go into cover so we didn't die again, and instead you gave me that shit? This guy is not smart. Stop running! Kill! Kill! Oh, Jesus! Jesus! Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? How has this happened 3 times now? How? What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed... There's no cover. I can't jump out and run anywhere because, again, there's no cover and I can't do anything. What am I supposed to do, huh? What? What am I supposed to... I know, no. I know, no, what you do. I cannot do anything. It doesn't work. It doesn't... This game is... This is for your own... Shut... Okay, at least we leveled up with our shotgun.
Flash out!
Yep, throw a frag. I'm a bad person. I'm a really bad person. It's waiting for me to vault to do stuff, right? Oh, there's a little bit of cover here. Okay. That's worked out a little bit better than last time. Sick. Jesus Christ, we're not CIA!
On the move!
That's why!
Hostile with a shotgun! Throw a flashbang!
How come they gain consciousness like real... I mean, like, you know what I mean. Oh, almost got me again. What are they saying? Okay. Let's keep going. Get into cover. What? I almost died just again from just not being able to get into cover. This is when we go full shotgun mode. Yeah, dead. Yep.
Grenade out!
Sick. Sick grenade, bro. Yeah. I like the little zoom when you go in. That's a nice zoom. Good job. Good zoom. Zoom 10 out of 10. You get a 10 for a zoom.
We need to keep moving before more soldiers show up.
We do need to keep moving before soldiers show up.
Rogue soldiers. It's clear the 33rd is no longer acting as part of the U.S. Army.
Well, maybe they are. Maybe the CIA is doing something bad, and they're trying to protect the civilians. Like,
Conrad wouldn't abandon his duty. The 33rd may be hostile, but I guarantee the colonel isn't part of it.
Be sure. I don't know.
Because I know the man. Get that open.
Because in this one time in band camp, we tried to. That just does not work. Let's be honest with ourselves. Why would that work? Why would you just be able to shoot with... chuck a grenade. Chuck a grenade. Yeah, we can't. I'm out. Army of one. I hope that's not kill a bunch of civilians with a grenade. I'm gonna check that later.
We gave you a chance to surrender, then you ignored it. Why? Why? I mean, why?
Because we don't want you to. Okay. That kind of worked. We need more ammo. What just happened? Ouchie, 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 ouch. Why did that just happen? Why did that just happen? What are they shooting at us and where from? Where are they shooting at us from? I'm so confused right now. I'm so confused right now.
Throw it, Fred!
They have grenade launchers, that's what's happening. Okay. We got this, we got this. Can we kill them? I'm not gonna kill Mother Teresa. Who would I be if I killed Mother Teresa? Not a good person, at all. Oh, I can vault here. Oh god, oh god, that's just not a gunfight I'm gonna be able to win, is it? We're gonna have to keep swapping these weapons, because I need a long distance weapon right now, and... yeah. Come on. Okay, we did it, we did it, come on, run. Run down there. I need more ammo. Do we have any ammo anywhere? Any guns? Any guns? No? Fun.
That's...
and out of 10. Oh, I can't. Oh, I did not mean to do that. I did not mean to do that. Okay. We got an Oompa Loompa diggity doo. Oh, that is a turret. And it's not being nice to me at all. We need to... get into cover. Is there anyone over here? There's no one over here. It's just that dude on the turret over there.
Hostile with a shotgun, cover away! Watch yourselves!
Jesus, this is intense. There's like heckers right now. Stay down. Alright, let's take this gun. Ooh, this sounds fun. Where am I getting shot at? Come on, how has that not killed him? Stay down. Alright, reload, reload, come on. Oh. Anybody else want to mess with my grenade launcher? You do? Nice. That's what we call a quality meme. Ooh. No, I'm not going to refill the ammo on this. Oh. Why am I the most retarded person? Like... half of that was the game. I'm not going to lie to you. Half of that was the game. Half of it was me being a retard. Right, who the hell shoots a barrier? But the game told me that it was going to hit over the barrier, so therefore I thought it was going to go over the barrier, but of course, over the barrier me. Oh my god, we have to start from all the way back here. Are you kidding me? That took me so long just to get to that stupid second floor, and now... we have to do it all over again. Oh my god. That is the stupidest thing that I've ever seen. If you shoot a wall with the grenade launcher, you're gonna get punished, kids. Let's grab this grenade launcher. Come on, hurry up.
Shotgun him! He's moving out!
Nice. Dead. Cool. Come on. Any other guys around? Cool. Alright. Now, let us go back and get this. I don't really want the UMP, do I? No, I don't think I really want the UMP. Let's just get this, and let's refill its ammo. Because we really need ammo. Oh, that's not that much, actually.
On the move!
Hopefully we get some more from these dudes.
Shotgunner on the field!
Where?
One in the open!
Where? Going over there, is there?
Fuck, shit! That turret's waiting for us down there!
Nice.
Shit, man, we're taking some heavy fire here!
Ow. Ow, ow, ow.
Taking him down!
Ouchie. Yeah, cool, let's refill the ammo again. Come on.
All right, I got him.
Well in. Good job. No more are still alive, that's good. Alright, let's take this AK. Come on, come on. Where's that other gun that I dropped? Let's get the ammo from it. Okay, we just have not much ammo. I gotta conserve every single bullet of this. Oh. I have no idea where these guys are. Dead. Nailed it.
One in the open! Shotgunner on the field! Reloading!
Ow. Ow, how is he hitting that far? Jesus.
Shit, man, we're taking some heavy fire here!
Nice.
Hopped out there!
Nice. I love how they have to put so many ammo boxes around, just because that's just how much ammo you have to chew through. Nice. Come on, reload. Thanks, dude. Alright, checkpoint reached, thank God. Alright guys, so I'm going to cut the video off right here. I know it's a really bad time as we are in the middle of a gunfight, but if you guys did like the video, make sure you leave a like down below. Make sure you comment below if you are enjoying the series, if you're not enjoying the series, what I can do to help my commentary, or if you just want to leave any random comment for what we can do for other videos, please let me know down below. If you're new, please subscribe. If you want to share the video with all your friends, please do. And make sure you click that bell so you get notifications from me. But anyways, that is all from me, and I'll see you guys later.